minutes. The cup of coffee that you're like, you know, paying homage to right now, like, oh, please make me feel better. Well, it may actually protect you from cancer. In fact, a recent study says if you usually have four or more cups of